One of the best parts about fly fishing is that you never know what's going to happen. Each day is filled with promise. Sometimes you get really lucky. My brother and I were fishing a wilderness river for cutthroat trout. We started out with dry flies and didn't have any luck, so Dustin tried a nymph rig. After a few casts, a huge bull trout hit his top fly, and it was on.
Should I try it? Dude, I almost had him there.
I saw you. We'll get him now.
Oh man.
You're gonna get him.
Oh, wow. Wow, man. That's a nice one.